Yo, we is back on some Shadow Priest, and we're gonna get the damage rolling, because recently my battlegrounds have been fucking sick today. I'm not even gonna lie, like, my battlegrounds, bro, they've been on fleek. Obviously not this one, because this warrior is actually shitting on my dick, and I'm going to kill him. Peace, bro. Anyways, let's get in here, because we need to be doing insane damage. Recently, by recently, like, when I say that word, I mean today. I don't mean, like, you know, a few days ago. I mean today. My battlegrounds have just been insane. Like, I've actually been doing so much fucking damage, it's unbelievable. Like, everybody's just been letting me free cast. It feels like I'm against bots 24/7 because they let me free cast, apart from that warrior at the start of the game that went on me. But I kind of, like, opened myself up to him. I, like, said hello, come at me, please hit me, I want you in my stomach. Oh my god, look at that killing blow on that mage. I don't even know what fucking killed him. Probably a dot. My dots are that fucking strong. Nerf Shadow Priest dot, boys, nerf them to the ground, Blizzard. Nah, but, like, look at this. I'm just stood here. Like, the enemy team don't even seem to be doing anything. What the fuck's that guild achievement earned? Human Slayer. Oh yeah, I guess this is a good time to, like, advertise my guild. So yeah, I made a guild for YouTube. So if you're playing on Outland, I have a guild. You've got to be Horde, obviously. The guild's just Herbderp TV. I just made it because I wanted to make a tabard. Like, I didn't want to go farm a tabard for my transmog. I literally just wanted to make a tabard myself, which was, like, pure black. And I was like CBA going to farm a tabard. So I was like, you know what, fuck it, I'll just get like 4 people to sign a guild roster and we'll be like making our own tabard. That's literally the only reason I made a guild. Like, but yo, it's called Herbderp TV. It's on Outland. If you want to join it, you can join it. A few people have been messaging me already if they've seen me outside Ogreman. They've wanted to join it. So if you wanna, you wanna. You can. It's free. You ain't gonna get nothing special, though. You ain't gonna get no special treatment. Def this guy. Def him. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Why is this warrior chasing me, bro? Like, we really don't wanna fucking brawl right now. Like, if you wanna dance, let's just go to the outsides of here. Like, come up here with me, right? We're oak. I guess you don't want to dance. I see how it is, bro. You're too scared. You're too scared of the monsters. Insanity. Yo, this DK is getting a Maledict into a Void Ball, into a Mind Blast, into a Death, and he's dead. GG. Oh, no, Maledict did hit him. Bro, what you doing? You grabbing that orb? Thank you very much, because you're about to take increased damage. Like, I really do appreciate it, because you're actually, like, upping my damage at the moment, so I can stay on top of the damage meters. I really do appreciate it. I'm not even gonna lie. Thank you so much, bro. Oh my god, look at these people. They're ganking me. They're ganking me. Death this guy. Skadoink. Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. Look at this fucking Shadow Priest trying to gank me. Like, really, bro? We're meant to be friends. Like, we're meant to be friends. Like, you're insta-stunning me round a corner, forcing me to use Trinket. Okay, you're a bad Shadow Priest. Why are you using Shadow Void in a fucking PvP situation? That is fucking stupid. Okay, let's just run right now. Oh my god, Rogue. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Please. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Death this guy. Easy peasy. Mage, what the fuck are you doing with your life? You're really chasing the Shadow Priest? Like, bro, it's gonna end badly. I'm just letting you know, because, like, you know, I'm a Shadow Priest. Like, that ice barrier you just popped, that long ass cooldown that gives you a big shield, I just insta purged it. Must feel bad. Fate this DK's kick. Full dots into Mindbender. Oh my god, look at that 10 second AMS. This DK ain't fucking about. Like, 10 seconds where I can't even hit the fucker. Okay, I bet you guessed it. You is motherfucking right. Come fight me, bro. I'm just down here. I'm in my prime. I'm in my element. Kind of looking for a healer to support me in my fucking time of need. Like, bros, guys, fucking heal me, please. Please, this DK is doing nasty things. No, I'm honestly, like, please heal me. Fake kick, maybe, fake kick. Heal me, shield, 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 shield. I've literally got 2 healers here. Every single person in this fucking BG is, like, full HP or they're dead. Why can I not get a heal? Why? Checking the damage meters. It is looking good. We are up there. Remember, boys, it's not about winning. It's about doing damage. That's all that matters. So what you do, Shadow of Pain that guy, Shadow of Pain that guy, Shadow of Pain that mage over there when you get in line. Oh my god, he got hodged instantly. Any trinkets, I'm gonna DR horror him, get full dots out. Oh my god, this guy's a fucking legend. Like, oh my god. Look at these blinks he's doing. He's blinking like mad. Oh my god. Ice barrier. Purge that motherfucker. Silence you. Oh my god. Into Maledict around the corner. Oh, this is a lot of people. This is a lot of people. This is damage potential right here. This is where I see numbers. People see dollar signs. I see numbers right now. Because I ain't got no dollar. Oh my god. Fearless DK. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me. Trinket this. Oh my god, bro. You're making my life fucking hell. Fake your kick. Fade. Heal myself. Fuck your necrotics and your 10-second AMS. Bro, if you're a DK and you play 10-second AMS, literally, please kill yourself. If you play DK in general, kill yourself, because, like, that shit is fucking cancer. Like, when a DK sits on me, I literally just want to, like, AFK. Like, honestly, I'm done with the game at that point. Like, I'm out. Peace. Adios. Look at this guy grabbing that orb. Bro, you grabbed the orb and you're a rogue. Like, you can't even go stealth now. Feels fucking bad, man. You're like, you're just dead. Like, you can't go stealth or anything. Like, what was the point in that? Did you actually even gain points off that? I wonder. I do wonder. Grab the berserking. Let me mount up and go kill someone. I'm still doing, like, insane damage. Feels good, man. Full dots on everybody. Like, this isn't comp. Like, this damage isn't nothing compared to the damage. Look at him. He's instantly on me with his 10-second fucking AMS. Like, oh my god. Yeah, this damage is nothing compared to the damage I was doing earlier. When I was queuing, right, literally nobody in the fucking battleground would attack me. It was like I was invisible again. Because I've been invisible before where nobody's attacked me. So it literally just felt like that all over again. And I just did literally, I did like 7K it said on the damage meters. But it was a big K, not a little K. So whatever the fuck that means. Damage numbers and me don't really work. Hashtag retard. Don't hate. It is what it is. I really need to get up there. Like, these guys aren't going to drop in because they're pussies. So I need to get up there and fight. Oh my god, that guy reflected Vampire Touch. That means I've got my own dots on me. That means I'm going to die because my dots are that fucking strong, right? They would wipe a person. Oh my god. Oh my god. Are you shitting me? Are you shitting me right now? Please, 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 please. When you go to sleep tonight, do not wake back up. Please. Just don't wake up, okay? Nobody will miss you. Nobody will miss that 10 second AMS. Honestly. Like, this shit is cancel. I can't even do anything while he's got it up. Oh, wow. You can grip me. GG. Well played. Good job, bro. Literally making my life fucking hell right now. Just because you're a goddamn DK. Must be nice just being a DK and having that presence in the battlefield to actually make people's life hell. I wonder if I make anybody's life hell as a Shadow Priest. Do, like, people look at me and think, oh my god, that guy is a cunt. Like, he is going to annoy the shit out of me. Does anybody feel like, you know, when they look at a Shadow Priest, that's what they think of? Or do you just look at a Shadow Priest and think, oh my god, yummy, yummy, yummy. That guy's free kill, boys. Free kill. Skadoink. Skadoink. Come back here. Don't CS me. Nice. These guys. GG, well played, boys. See, that was 4.9k. Early, I did 7. We got 8 kills, 1 death. Like, GG. Anyway, hit the like button, comment down below, subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.